Once you get your first NPC helper, they'll come with an axe or a pickaxe. Whichever one they don't have, you should go ahead and make the other one so that they have one of each. That way, they can help you with whichever task you need done. Right now, Adeline has a wood axe. I gave her a mining pick. I can right click and say equip. And now she'll mine stone for me instead of cutting down trees. Or if you have NPCs in an area where you don't want all the trees cut down, take away their axe. Happy gaming!